afternoon. What's your name?
Bill Yancey.
Bill, there's an airplane with no door on it. You're wearing a harness and an altimeter, a pair of goggles. What are you getting ready to do?
Skydive. I'm ready for it.
Well, thank
you. Looking forward to it.
Good. Thank you for coming to the Flying V Ranch. How high are you going, Bill?
13,000 feet, hopefully.
Long ways up.
Yeah.
Long ways down.
Yeah.
You gonna pull the ripcord on the way down?
I'm gonna focus on it this time. I'm planning on it. But if I don't, I know you will.
Second time's a charm, right?
Yeah.
Skydiving's one of those sports where you better get it right the first time.
Exactly.
Well, thank you again one more time for coming out
thank
to the Flying V Ranch. Let's hope we have a good time.
Okay, looking forward to it.
Anything you'd like to say before we take off?
No, just looking for a good flight and a good jump and a good landing.
A good landing.
All right.
Up and away.
There we go.
Thank you. You want to wait a second?
Oh, I'm okay.
Okay, give him a hand then.
A little rough. Oh, right. He's on my ass.
Oh, good. Sorry about the less than soft landing. If you want, you put those goggles down. We almost landed right on the
feet.
On your butt. I wish it was a standing landing, though.
Sorry, it wasn't. All right. And you can see that.